Today topic is how to calculate capacitor value and its voltage used in full wave rectifier. This is circuit. This is transformer. These are four rectifier diodes. This is electrolytic capacitor. This is 5 volt regulator 7805. Output we will get 5 volt. We will calculate the value of this capacitor for 5 volt and 1 ampere load. These two are 0.1 microfarad polyester capacitor. Here we have one transformer and primary voltage is 230 volt. But there is always variation in input voltage. So I assume that it can go up to plus 10% and lower side it can come down to minus 20%. This 12 volt is the secondary voltage when input is 230 volt. When voltage is less, this also will be less. Now to calculate the capacitor value, we take lower value of input voltage. When voltage at input is less, minus 20%, that time this 12 volt will become 12 minus 20%, means 12 minus 2.4 volt is equal to 9.6 volt. So at this point we will get 9.6 volt AC when voltage is less. Now we will calculate the maximum voltage coming here. Here we were getting 9.6 volt. Then first we calculate the peak here. That will come 9.6 volt multiplied by root 2. Root 2 is 1.414 volt. Then from result of this peak voltage, we reduce 2 times of diode drop. This is capacitor. Charging will be like this. So two diode will be coming in series of this capacitor. So double drop. So when we calculate this, we get 12.2 volt. So at this point, we will get 12.2 volt DC. Now, suppose our circuit is like this. The secondary is mid-tap type. In this case, only one diode will come, then here 2 we will not write, we will write only 0.7 volt. This is diode drop. But here what happens, this upper winding and lower winding should have equal voltage. If voltage is not equal, then DC current will flow in this transformer secondary and transformer will become hot and will not work properly. So this kind of arrangement is better. Now we will calculate how much this capacitor will discharge when we connect a load. Just now we calculated maximum voltage at this point is 12.2 volt. Now if you see the catalog of this regulator, then it is written that minimum voltage at this point should be 7 volt. This means this capacitor can be allowed to discharge up to 7 volt because of this load. So here voltage was 12.2 volt peak. When we connect a load, capacitor will start discharging like this and it can go minimum 7 volt. So net voltage drop between this point and this point will be 12.2 volt minus 7 volt will be equal to 5.2 volt. Now we will calculate value of this C. Formula is C is equal to I multiplied by T divided by V. I is load current, that is this. I have written 1 ampere. T is half cycle time. For 50 hertz, half cycle time will be 10 milliseconds. And V is voltage drop across this capacitor. What we have calculated, 12.2 minus 7 equal to 5.2 volt. So value will come, this is milli, this is microfaraday. 1923 microfaraday. So this is the calculated value. But what happens when you go to market and buy a capacitor? Capacitor will have tolerance. So value written will not be exactly that. It may be little less. Second thing is, this transformer will have some resistance. Because of that drop, we may not get 12.2 volt here. Third thing is, lot of spikes may come here. Because of these reasons, we select higher value, at least 50% more. So that value will come 3000 microfaraday. You will not get 3000, you will get 3300 microfaraday. So value of C will become 3300 microfaraday or higher. You can take 4700 also. Now we will calculate the voltage of this capacitor. For calculating value, we have taken here minus 20%. But for calculation of voltage, we will take plus 10%. When input voltage is 230 volt, here we get 12 volt in secondary. When it is plus 10% at input, secondary voltage will be 12 volt plus 10% will be equal to 13.2 volt. Now, to get voltage here, again what we will do? We will multiply 13.2 with root 2 to get peak voltage. This is peak voltage. And then we will subtract double of the diode drop, like exactly earlier we have done. So this is peak voltage at plus 10% input voltage. This total value will come 17.3 volt. So capacitor voltage should be at least 17.3 volt. Here I have explained you method of calculation of capacitor voltage and value. That is based on my experience in the product developed in the industry. Now we will see the final value. Earlier we have calculated capacitor value 1923 micro, but we have increased it to, during selection process, 3300 microfaraday. Similarly, voltage we have calculated 17.3 volt. We will take little higher, maybe 20-30% more. So higher value may come about 21 or 22 volt. You will not get that value. You will get next higher value, 25 volt. So rating of this capacitor is 3300 microfaraday, 25 volt. You can take higher value also, here also, here also. This is for 1 ampere load. For other load, it may be different. You can always select higher value. Today, that much only.